Hello, this is Kim Huat, Singapore's number one New Year fan. How is everybody doing in 2021? Huh? Yeah, can you hear that? That's the school bell. The children all go back to school already. 2020 is now a forgotten memory. Huh? You can safe entry your way out of that dumpster fire of a year. The children go back to school, some of us go back to work. It's a great new year. But first, I need to make an announcement. The sun is out. Please bring your laundry, go out and dry. Yes, 太阳先生出来了. Last few days, very bad. Rain and rain and rain. And then very cold. 22 degrees Celsius. Eh. Kim Huat even wear the Uniqlo down jacket. Eh. Yeah, Singapore winter, man. But my clothes cannot dry. My towel also cannot dry. Damp one, you know. After showering, I hold my towel up. I got one smell. Kim Huat, the armpit smell. Maybe can sell. Maybe got people will buy. Sassy towel. Yeah. Well, the first piece of news that Kim Huat read in 2021 is that the HSR, High Speed Rail, from Singapore to KL is cancelled. Malaysia don't want to do already. They will compensate Singapore 270 million Singapore dollar and then own self build one from JB to KL. Simisai. Basically, the Malaysia government wanted to give their cronies a big fat angpao to do a job that will either not be done at all, or if done, will be done badly and take twice as long. And the Singapore government replied, no. Previously, there was supposed to be an asset company that was jointly tender one by Singapore and Malaysia. But like that, the Malaysia government cannot suka-suka give the contract to their own contractors without Singapore's involvement. Then the Malaysia side a bit buay song. Some Malaysia minister called the Mustafa something something. He say the old HSR agreement is costly. And the local firms cannot tender. Excuse me, you all know how to build a HSR, man? Even Singapore also don't know how to build. That's why we have overseas international tender. Why you all suddenly can build? KTM. HSR is high speed rail, not have some rail. So Malaysia government, who are you all planning to give this local contract to for the HSR? The illegal meat cartel, the one illegally importing meat for the last 40 years, they got experience also. Here's another stupid thing I tell you. The new Malaysian government wanted to build the HSR from Singapore to KLIA. Yeah, the KL airport in the middle of nowhere. Then after that, people are supposed to take a slow train from KLIA to KL City. Hello, who want to go to KLIA? Hey, no one want to go to KLIA lah, even flying. Fly into KLIA, I take another 50 minutes from your airport to the city lah. It's shorter for me to fly from Singapore to KLIA than from KLIA to go to KL City lah. So why would anybody want to take a bullet train and stop at KLIA? What is there at KLIA? Nothing. I want my bullet train to stop in Chinatown. Come out, eat a wonton mee. Walao. Then got one president of Tourism Association of Malaysia. He said, it's a blessing in disguise we cancel the HSR. Otherwise, our airports in Malaysia will become like feeder services, reduced to feeder services. Excuse me, what type of logic is that? You want tourists, right? It doesn't matter where the tourists come from. What? Come from Singapore also can, come from direct in your country also can. What? So what if people take the flight, go to Singapore, take the HSR, come to Malaysia? It's also tourism, and if people want to directly come to Malaysia, they can fly into your airport, right? Oh yeah, wait. Your KLIA airport is in the middle of nowhere. So whose fault is that? So now the Malaysia government say, we're going to build a new HSR from JB to KL. Yeah, we own self-build one. Good luck with that, man. For what, yeah? Who is going to ride? The illegal meat cartel, transport their horse meat. Never mind. After a while, no one use. Then you can apply for the UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage Award. Because that train, the usage is intangible. Hashtag the struggle is real. Check it out. Simisai.